I specialize in animal parasites that infect people.
Kazakos has just received a sample of Garrett's blood. He adds an enzyme to the blood serum. If the serum changes color, it will indicate that Garrett is being attacked by a deadly parasite. But the Richardsons will not receive the results for a few more agonizing days. As a precaution, Garrett is given a course of antiparasitic drugs. But it may be too late.
When we see a child affected with clinical signs, there's been significant damage already.
Kazakos shares his suspicions with Garrett's doctors, and they order another battery of tests. One stands out, the MRI of Garrett's brain.
The scan shows that his brain has shrunken and that he's sustained severe brain damage. We were absolutely devastated. It was the worst day we had ever had.
When the results of Garrett's blood test finally come back, they reveal that the toddler is harboring a parasitic roundworm called Bacillus ascaris. His condition is so rare that only 14 cases have ever been reported in the United States. There are no known full recoveries, and at the very least, Garrett risks serious brain damage.
We have him here in the bottle. It's a very deadly parasite. The larval forms will infect a wide variety of animals. It's killed over 120 species of birds and mammals, including humans.
Roundworm eggs can live outside of a host for years. They lie dormant in the soil, invisible, waiting for a host to come along. And in this case, roundworm eggs made it into Garrett's stomach. There, the acid in his stomach activated the eggs, and they hatched. Larvae 2 millimeters long emerged and burrowed through the intestinal wall into the blood. They traveled through Garrett's body, bursting out of blood vessels and attacking internal organs. Only on rare occasions do they make their way to the brain, where the larvae break through the brain's defenses and eat the brain from the inside. Unfortunately, this is what happened to Garrett. The larvae then began to digest his visual cortex, the part of the brain controlling sight, which is what caused him to go blind.